Hello children, good morning. How are you all? I hope all you are fine and safe. This is our English classroom, so take out your English workbook. In previous class, we completed the alphabetical order, no ma? Yes, we completed the alphabetical order. Now we have to do the exercise. Okay, how should we write alphabetical order? Why we are using alphabetical order? It is very easy to find the names. It is easy to find the names by using alphabetical order. It is very easy to find the names. I already show you the example now. Yes, in page number 40. Take out your page number 40, children. Take out your English workbook and open the page number 40. 4040. Read the words under each group. Number the words 1, 2, 3 and so on to put them in an alphabetical order. One is done for you. Yes, here colors names are there, animals names, vehicle names and things names. These names here we have to keep in alphabetical order. Here these are the names, persons names are places names, things names and animals names. Here these names are we have to keep in alphabetical order. Do you understand, children? Yes. Here we do the one example. Colors names. Colors names. Now we have to do the animals names. Lion. L-I-O-N. Lion. Next one. Wolf. W-O-L-F. Wolf. And next one. Zebra. Z-E-B-R-A. Zebra. And the next one. Giraffe. Z-I. R-A. Yup, yup, E, zirafi. Okay, now we have to enter the numbers. Enter the numbers. 1, 2, 3 and so on. Now keep in an alphabetical order. Which letter comes first? See children, we have to check the first letters. We have to check the first letters only. Okay, see the all the first letters L, W, Z, Z. Which letter comes first? A, B, C, D, E, F, G. So, G letter comes first. So, this is a one number. The zero is in the first place. Next one, three letters. We have to see the this zero finish. Now, we have to see that these three names. Okay, these three names. Which letter comes first? L or W or Z, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L. So, L letter is comes first. So, this is the second position. Okay, next is third one, wolf and zebra. Which one comes third? See, which one comes first, W or Z? Yes, W comes first. So, this is the third one. Okay, Z, this is the fourth one. So, this is the alphabetical order. One, 2, 3, 4. Okay, this is the alphabetical order. Very easy, children. So, you have to do the vehicles and things. Keep it in the alphabetical order. Okay. Next, position words. Position words. In this class, we have to learn the position words. You know position words, children? We use some words. We use some words to tell the position of the something or someone. For example, where am I? Where I am standing, children? What is my position? I am standing in front of the bird. I am standing in front of the bird. In front of. That is the position word. So, in front of means that is a position word. The word says about the position. Okay, do you understand, children? The word which says about the position of the something or someone. Something means that is a thing. Someone means that is a person. They are the persons. Okay. So, the word which tells about the position. The word which tells about the position of the something or someone. Okay. Do you understand? The words which we use to tell the position of the something or someone, they call as position words. Where I am standing, I am standing in front of the bird, in front of. Ekkanunchunano? In front of bird mundu. Mundu means in front of. Don't. In front of. In front of means that is the position word. In front of means that is a position word. Okay. Next one, where is the book? The book is in my hand. Where is the book, children? The book is in my hand. In my hand. Book ekkada undi na chethilo undi. Ekkada children? In my hand. In my hand. So in is a position word. In is a position word. So in front of, under. Okay. Where I am standing? I am standing under the roof. Okay. Where is the roof? The roof is above my head. Where is the roof, children? Where is the fan? The fan is above my head. Above my head. Above. That is a which word? Position word. So these are the position words. Let's do the exercises, children. Here you see, children. Here the cat is in the box. Where is the cat? The cat is in the box. In the box. In means that is a position word. Here in saying the position of the cat. So position of the something or someone is a position word. Next word. Next to see the sentence. Where is cat? Where is the cat, children? The cat is on the box. Where is the cat? The cat is on the box. Where is the chalk piece? The chalk piece is on my hand. Okay. On my hand. So that is a on is a position word. Next, the cat is under the box. Here you see, children. Where is the cat? See the cat position. The cat is under the box. So under is a position word. Next, now it is beside the box. Where is the cat now? Now the cat is beside the box. Beside the box. Where I am standing now? Now I am standing beside the blackboard. I am standing beside the blackboard. Where I am standing now? I am standing in front of the blackboard. Now beside the blackboard. So beside, in front of, on, is, under, on, in, under. Okay, these are the position words. Next one, the cat. Where is the cat now? See the last picture, children. Where is the cat? The cat is between the two boxes. Between the two boxes. For example, see, children, where I am standing now? I am standing between the book and blackboard. Where I am standing? I am standing between the book and the blackboard. Do you understand? So between, under, in, okay, in front of, these are all the position words. These words are says about the position of someone or something. Okay, next, see the next one. See the exercise 3.1. Position words help us to link two naming words. They tell us the position of the naming words. So position words tells the position of the naming words. Position of the naming words. Here you see, children, the cat. The cat is under the table. Sorry, in the box. The cat is in the box. So what is the naming word here? The cat is a naming word. Cat is a naming word. And in the box. Where is the cat? In the box. In the box means that is a position. In a box. So in is a position word. Okay. Naming word. And this is a position word. Okay. So the position words are tells the position of the naming word. Position of the naming word. So let's do the exercise, children. Exercise 3.1. Draw a star. Draw a star over the position words in the given sentence. One is done for you. Here we have to draw the star on the position words. Over the position words. The cat is sitting on the chair. Where is the cat? The cat is sitting on the chair. What is the position, children? Sitting on the chair. So here on is the position word. On is the position word. So draw the star on. Okay. Next one. Second one. Sumit is standing beside Anjali. Sumit is standing beside Anjali. For example, I am standing beside the blackboard. Beside the blackboard. What is the position word, children? Beside. B beside is the position word. So draw the star on the beside. B-E-S-I-D-E. Side. So draw the star, children, here. Okay. Next one. The ball is between the boxes. Where is the ball, children? The ball is between the two boxes. Where is the ball? The ball is between the boxes. Between. Between is a? Between is a? LB. Between is a naming word. So, draw the star. Okay. Next, fourth one. The owl is under the box. Where is the owl? What is the owl position, children? Under the box. So, under is a position word. Under is a position word. Okay. Draw the star. Next, fifth one. The book is between the chairs. Where is the book, children? The book we need. The book is between the chairs. So, between is a between is a position word. So draw the star. Next one. The pencils are in the pencil stand. Where is the pencil, children? The pencils are in the pencil stand. So draw the star. Where you have to draw the star? Are in the pencil stand. So draw the star over the in. Okay. Do you understand, children? Next, see the exercise 3.2. Where are the animals? One is done for you. So, here you see, children, you have to see the words and you have to do this one. Position of the animals you have to write. Here, where is the cat? I am only explaining. You have to write, okay? First one, the cat. Where is the cat? The cat is under the tree. Second one, see the duck. See the hen. Where is the hen? The hen is sitting in the nest. Where is the hen sitting, children? In the nest. You have to write, okay? Third one, the horse is. Where is the horse? The horse is between the house and the tree. Between the house and the tree. Next one, the elephant. How is the elephant? What is the elephant position, children? The elephant is sitting beside the chair. Beside the pakkana, beside the chair. Next one, where is the mouse? The mouse is, where is the mouse? The mouse is on the bed. Next one, the fish. Where is the fish? The fish is in the bowl. In the bowl. So you have to write that one. Next one, color the blocks that have positions, words in them. Name the animal that is you found. Okay, here you see, children, this is a drawing. Okay, you have to draw the position words. For example, here is a under. So you have to color this one. Next, between you have to color. Okay, so for the position words you have to color. Next, you have to write the name found. What is the animal after finishing your color? What is the animal found? So you have to write that name, animal name you have to write. Okay, children, tomorrow I will meet you. You have to do this homework today. Okay. Bye. Tomorrow I will meet you. Bye.